Instead of shooting images like this, let me show you a compositional secret. Did you know that your eyes are naturally drawn to the bright parts of a photograph? So what I want you to do is move the camera to frame your subject over the bright area of the background. Now shoot away. Just look at the before versus the after, and here's the final edit using Visual Flow presets. Each of these images are using that exact same compositional principle. First, find the highlight in the background, then frame your subject over it. Links to full photography workshops are in my bio. Meanwhile, follow me on IG and TikTok to take better photos.